Yo guys, Delair here, and we're playing A Little Nightmares. Let's just jump right into it. Come on. Playing with controller, by the way. Oh. So I haven't watched much gameplay on it because, I wanted to play for myself. It looks like a great game. That fish. Oh, it's a person. Right? Yeah, it's a person. It's a lamp? I'm pretty sure it's a person. Ah, itchy back. What a creepy cunt. See, they're just little nightmares. Don't have to be all scared. Okay, where do I go? Here? Oh, there's little people! I wanna grab you! I wanna hold you! There's a pole there. How do you crouch? Oh, there we go. Yo, guys, sorry for the weird cut. Baby was crying, so we had to go give him a soother and that. Running. What's that? Can I throw it? I actually did something. So I guess I should keep a lookout for that. Wait. Oh. Couch. Why is there shit hanging from the roof? High sprung. Okay, so I'm having an issue here. There we go. You have to hit the grab button. Doi. Put your slippers on. Damn it. Oh, what the fuck? Here, if you decide to get back. Oh, I need this chair, actually. Go. Okay, let go. Fucktard. Peekaboo. Oops. Who put shoes in the fridge? Gross. I saw it leaking from the fucking roof and I'm like, nope. Ew, there's more. Ew. Hate leeches. Man, I'm just flying through this game. Oops. Spoke too soon. How far am I going to be set back here? Running. Run. Ew. Hate leeches. Oh yeah, she's strong. Was that supposed to happen? Ew. Oh no, what the fuck? Don't think that's how leeches work. I don't think they wrap you like a snake. I think they just like attach themselves to you and feed off you until you either kill them or realize that they're there. Ew. Come on, go. I need a running start here. Go. Hey, I wanna... Almost missed that. So who are those other little guys? Are they like... Where am I? Can I go through here? Ugh, you couldn't depict a flashlight or like a lantern? No, you have to use a fucking... Sorry once again for the weird cut. Baby's crying again, so the girlfriend's gonna go and spend time with him so I can record a bit. Oh, what the fuck? No! Oh, some Indiana Jones shit. Hey, get back over here. I want to cuddle. Wait, can't... Do I go in there? Nope, I can't go in there. Ooh, that was weird. Slide! Jump! What the fuck is that? What is that? Had an itchy nose, I'm sorry. Ugh. Why were his arms long? Oh, sick. So I'm assuming I'm just gonna grab this. Oops. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Okay, stop sleeping. That's how I wake up. Just a giant jump. Hey, bad door. Can I eat the rat? I want to eat that rat. Okay. Kept hitting the wrong button. I'm not used to having RT as a grab. Okay, so that's why that ticker is so fucking long. I was like, what the fuck? Run! Oh, so those fucking things can trip you. Go, 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 go! I don't ever want to see that long-armed guy. The fuck is that? Go, go, go! No! So, it's basically Medusa, but without having to look it in the eye. It's like, I'ma burn you, motherfucker. Well, that's fun. Okay, I really like the sliding. Go, 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 go. I love playing with the paddles because, like, as you can see, like, it's so much easier. Go. Okay, see, now I gotta wait because I keep hitting that fucking thing. Fuck you. Oh, there's a little guy in there. Itchy nose. I'm assuming I'm gonna go in here. Please don't. Oh! Oh fuck! No! Fuck, that scared the crap out of me. Ugh. Oh, yes. Okay, so from what I saw, does he have eyes? Like, his bandages go all the way, but, like, does it block his face? It's hard to tell. I like how if you walk close enough to the wall, your character holds the wall. Oh, what the fuck, she's shitting? We taking a shit? Oh, are we hungry? You hungry? Can I go eat that rat? Don't die. Don't die. Did I do something wrong already? Okay, so I can't jump. Oh! What's that person gonna do? gimme. Nom 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 nom. Thank you. I'm gonna feed you, then go back to the fetal position. Okay, where the fuck did that wire go? Because obviously I'm not running through an electric gate. That'd be just stupid. Ho ho. No, fuck! Come on. Come on. Oh. Where am I supposed to go? Open anything here. No. That lever just looks so, like, you know, turnable. So it just doesn't end. Ah, there we go. Go, go, fucker. Oh, don't even need to break that door. Okay, so where's that? Something with that. Oh, you can fucking climb the chain. Of course. Yeah, I so knew that. So why did they build all these tiny little ladders for people? Ow. Like, why, like, I thought, like, obviously they don't want me out here, or else there'd be no base to the game, you'd just be running around a house. What's this for? Oh, for fuck you. No. No. That's the one thing I hate about side views, is that you can't adjust your front and back. Just like, whenever you play Crash Bandicoot and you go in the bonus level, you, like, try to turn around, but your guy walks forward or walks backwards, and then you die. I like when she runs with the lighter, the hands in front. Like, what do you really do? Because, oh my. Fuck off. Fuck this game. I don't even think I've gotten to. I haven't even gotten to a scary part yet. Well, the guy walking through the room was kind of creepy. Why she run like a tart? Are you getting tired? I didn't think you could get tired. being too cocky. Didn't break the door. Spider-Man does whatever. I don't know what this thing's called. That was awkward as hell animation. I land on top, but I'm gonna fall down first. Climbing. Jump! Oh, that would have sucked donkey cock. Climbing. Whoop! So at least I had the right idea. Okay, come on. Nailed it. So I want to bring it back so I can jump on it and then swing it forward. It's not letting me climb the fucking chain. I'm sort of afraid. Okay, can I climb these? Come on. Yeah. Oh, fuck, that's so scary. Go. Was I supposed to jump there? Oh, for fuck off. Oh. Yeah, that's right. My turn of phrases are impeccable. Go. Run. Go. I don't know how long this timer is, so. Wait. What if I push this? So wait, that thing weighs less than what I weigh? I call bullshit on that one. Okay, I don't want to be falling into like some death trap here. Oh, fuck, that scared me. Ewie. Saving. Oh, another one of these fucking things. Are we on a boat? I I call bull. Yeah, I was gonna say, I call bull. I was following it. Ha ha. See, like, I always walk too close to the edge. Jump, bitch! Oh! I was so fucking close. The prison. Am I going in the prison or am I escaping the prison? Please be escaping. Fucking nerve-wracking game, that's for sure. But I still haven't really seen anything scary. What's my objective right now? Come on, fucking... Oh my god. Like, I don't get it. Why is she being stupid? Okay, whatever. Go check out over here. Like, does this bitch know where she's going, or is she just kind of, like, going with the flow? Oh, please don't have anything scary. Hey, I slept in this. Maybe not this one. Why the shelves and... I guess I am really small. Fuck, that scared the crap out of me. Oh, there's a key! Okay, that was a tap. Oh, see, that guy is blind! So called it. Ow. I gotta hold the button. Oh, thank God I looked around first, because I didn't know that door opened. So I might have saved myself some backtracking. Oh, I did! Ha ha! Go fuck yourself, game. Or not. I can just go fuck myself, I guess. Aw. Please don't have anyone on it. Oh, thank God he didn't drop. Nice throw. There's a hiding spot for a reason. Someone's gotta finally be showing up. Like, it's been what? I've been recording for around 30 minutes now, and I've only seen the bad guy twice, and once was, like, off. He was fucking far. Really? I'm hungry. I'm trying to catch the mice, because technically they are a source of protein. Fuck, stop being a tart. Are you gonna die? Oh, that's so fucked. Ew! I guess you gotta do what you gotta do, right? So why do all this? Oh. Nearly shot myself there. Sir, what is wrong with you? Okay, wake up.
Yay!
Oh, can't do anything here. I was literally just about to jump. Oh, thank God I didn't. That would have sucked, donkey. Okay, can I free other people? I guess I can just take their cage. Oh, what? I think I got my leg stuck in there. Okay, what the fuck? Oh, I can swing. Yeah, see, swinging to jump. Ooh, that almost killed me. Okay, so test time. We're gonna see if that guy can see me or not. Okay, what the fuck? Come on. Oh. Me just guessing shit seems to work. Oh, what the fuck? You gonna eat me? Okay. You're just gonna crack your neck. That's cool too. Oh, fucking. Yeah, that got me good. I'm just gonna make a fucking run for it. Hey, buddy, go fuck yourself. I hate this game. Ha! Ah, fucking shit myself for fucking. Whoo! Okay, so there's gotta be a strategic way of doing this. Okay, so if I just wait. No! Okay, where else can I go? There's no hiding. It's like, you gotta run. Like, I got to it last time, but I don't know how to avert him afterwards. Like, how do I avoid him once I'm through the wall? Yeah, you stupid midget. Oh! Eat that guy! You just put your hand through a cage, sir?
Thank you. have a fucking hole, retard! No! Go, 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 go! Holy fuck. I hate fucking. Holy. Can I take these shoes? I need new shoes. I don't have shoes. Fuck. What the fuck is that? I'm not gonna make it. He's gonna fucking fuck off, shoot worm. Why would you chase me this far? Can't you let bygones be bygones? Go get in the fucking box. Wait, was my monkey still in here? Okay, he wasn't. Holy fuck. How do you move so fast with long ass fucking arms and no legs? Ugh, you're so gross. Run! I just have to move it. Where am I supposed to go? Go, cockfucker! Oh my fucking shit! Oh my god, I'm dying inside. Why am I even playing this game? I hate horror games. I fucking hate this shit. What? Go! Push the fucking door, retard! Good job, buddy. It's a clock. Okay, where am I? Oh, he's got ultra-sensitive hearing. Oh, I guess I should have taken that as a chance, eh? Got to aggro him? Oh, God. A fucking shoe! Okay, so it's saved. I'm assuming I'm safe in here? Alright guys, so I'll be back next time with more Little Nightmares. I'm done stressing myself for now. Alright guys, so I'll be back next time with more. It's been Delair, guys. Later.